In Smith County, it begins once again reconstruction of several roadways, part of what they call a larger plan. Starting, the project at a cost of nearly $1.5 million includes work on roads on your screen. Crews say it will take about 3 months to get done. All repairs are underway right now on County Road 3111. The road will be down to one lane. Expect delays and look out for workers on the street.